past year, what we've done. I'll try to make this brief for the Cubs fans still in the crowd. First of all, thank you everybody for your efforts and support throughout this past year. I want to say a special thanks to Mike Villiers, Mike Aries, Todd Holley. All of you really have helped me a lot with your guidance and continued active engagement, which really allows us more to make and sustain our association. For those that attended the business meeting this afternoon, I heard a lot of these highlights, but I did want to highlight a few things, the successes that we had in 2016. Our ad hoc financial committee, led by Lyle Christensen, Dale Jacobson, Jim Condon, and Gary Grant, they completed a number of activities, risk assessment, finances. It really helped us take our finances and the funds that we had in our CDs that were really nothing, and put them in the mutual fund, which has lost $630 today. It's a long-term investment. Looking back at where we've gotten invested the last 15 years, it's averaged about 5% per year. If you look at that, 5% year per year, what can we do with another $5,000 per year just at our organization? That's a huge impact. If we would have done this investment 10 years ago, we'd have another $54,000 in the bank that we currently don't have. We went with the OneDrive system for all our electronic online database of all of our files. Lucas has done a great job doing that. Now we're rolling that out to all the committees, so we'll be a lot more effective as an organization. For our scrap plan, we had Linda Kelly from Web come in for our annual retreat. We had 30 of our members, thank you for taking the entire day to focus on updating our strategic plan and where our outlook is for our organization. We have a new committee, our ad hoc resource recovery committee. Dave Sikora has volunteered to lead that. Really, we had a collection systems committee to look outside events, but we also need a committee to focus inside events. This also supports our goals for technology advancement. The board attended activities at WebMax and WebTech. Our WebMax attendance at Chicago and Vail was one of the highest ever. And in addition to that, not just attending, but NWEA took a strong leadership position by what we had to offer and bring to other MAs. Overall, our web support over the last couple of years has grown significantly. Todd Bowling and Mike Harris have helped out significantly with this, but NWEA is seen as a strong organization on a national perspective in the web. Finally, I wanted to note with the web collection systems, we were awarded that conference last year with the great help of Eileen O'Neill, who attended our conference last year as the web collection director. The committees are doing very well. The conference program is currently being finalized with our presentations, tours, and workshops. And I do invite all of you to attend our social development part of the conference on Sunday, May 21st. There'll be a fee of about $20 to $30 per person to attend, but all of that fee will be donated into Water for People or Engineers Without Borders. We are going to fundraise all the costs for that event, and that'll be on the Prince of Gardens in Omaha. So I do ask you to please consider attending that event and supporting the conference. Overall, our committees are doing great. We have strong engagement. The office has done a great job of trying to further that engagement. NWEA is your organization. It's not mine or anybody in the board. It's your organization. It is the best organization that represents your profession in the state. We have the talent and expertise in this room to take NWEA to another level. For those that aren't on committees or engaged, all we're missing is you. So we really ask that you guys consider. Yes, of course, 1-1, this is awful, but I do ask. I do ask that if you're not actively engaged in a committee, please look them up on the website, try and find a way to be engaged. We will take all of your involvement to make NWEA the best. In closing, thanks for trusting me with your organization for the past year, and I appreciated the conference you had and me to this great organization. Thanks. Really hard to get past this.